This weapon box was looted. I don't need that.
Moving towards the tower.
Okay. Sniper scav is down. Coming from this, I don't know, machine. Scav is above. So probably on the balcony. Oh, you're already up, nice. Another scav is in front. I saw movement. Oh, he's already also drop. Nice. Good job. Found one of those purple gold coins.
What's that?
Probably recycle bin. That staple, motel, and probably the sniper scav based on this case. So either people are going from the staple to the motel or just to the motel.
Sounds quite close.
You know that one on the road, like on the heightened road. I think that's one, was it?
Was that a plough? No.
I have. I have one Molotov and two, like the other nades, that explodes in a small area. However, it makes a lot of sound. So it can kill you if it explodes next to you, but. Okay. I'm coming from the stairs. I heard grass. I think you two are now entering the building, that's what I'm hearing.
Yeah, we're inside, in the main entrance.
Okay. I'm checking the basement.
Either camping or they've gone.
Kitchen's already looted.
Then they were really fast. It's already 21 minutes in the raid. someone moving on the stairs. I think Skev joined, Skev spawned.
Yep. Yep, downstairs, I think.
Probably in front of the building, like the basement building where I am right now. That's an SKS.
This is outside, not coming.
I'm in the basement right now. Trying to enter the building.
Directly opposite the wall on the wall. Behind the hub bay.
I go upstairs, see if I can shoot down.
I'm near the kitchen. Gonna check the other wing. Like the other entrance. That sounds close.
I was on top of each other and the little like bit of phone.
Moving to the balcony. If someone needs water, I have. At least I thought I have, I only have food.